Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how to enable and disable data execution prevention in Windows 10. For those of you wanting a closer look at the topic, be sure to check out the article we link in the description down below. The data execution prevention feature helps to prevent damage to your system from viruses and other security threats, so do not do this without taking that into consideration. Before you begin, you need to make sure that the secure boot has been disabled on your system. Otherwise, you might see the value is protected by secure boot policy and cannot be modified or deleted as an error message. This is not something that should be done lightly. We will link an article in the description down below that will offer a step-by-step guide to performing it. Once that's done, to disable the DEP, let's open a command prompt as an administrator and type in bcdedit.exe /set(current)nx always off and hit enter. Then restart your system. If you wanted to enable data protection later on, then you would type in the command prompt bcdedit.exe /set(current)nx always on and hit enter. Restart your system to allow this change to take effect. For more helpful tips on how to maximize your Windows experiences, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to make your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.